say Row. Is this Skid Row?
I don't know. We're at this place called Smorgasbord.
The Smorgasbord.
The Smorgasbord.
The Smorgasbord.
And it's a food venue. It's like a food flea market.
I'm so excited.
Yeah. So let's just check out what they got to offer.
Yeah.
And feast.
Mwah. I didn't even see that behind us. Look at that.
About to get this Hawaiian shaved ice. I really want this ice cream right here, but we're gonna try something different. What you think about it?
I love it.
Good.
I like it too.
And they're like, yes.
Smorgas. Smorgas.
Smorgas? It looks like Smorgasbord.
No.
Like, oh, no, because you text me Smorgasbord.
I don't know, yeah.
And then that was it, does it's Smorgasbord.
That's a typo. Okay, it was a typo.
But, like, I was like, yeah, is this where the Smorgasbord is? They're like, yeah, just keep walking. You have to pay $10 on the entrance. I was like, $10?
No, you don't.
And then one of them was like, no, I was kidding.
For you to put the fries in first.
Oh, that is true. Like Five Guys.
Yeah. Come on.
What you think?
How about
food?
Smorgasbord?
Yeah.
I think it was good. I like it. I would definitely come back and get food and not snacks the first time we come.
Those nachos look good that someone had. Someone has
some
nachos.
Or the pineapple shrimp.
Ooh, mad peeking at other people's food. The shrimp line was too long. You enjoy the food?
All right, we out.